Introduction. Observe the flame of the LPG and the candle. Can you see that the flame of the LPG is clean blue in color and does not leave any other gases? On the other hand, the candle burns with a yellow luminous flame, leaving behind black soot or residue. In combustion, the substances that vaporize produce a flame. When a candle is lit, the molten wax rises through the wick and gets vaporized to produce a flame. A fuel like charcoal does not vaporize and so does not produce a flame.